Welcome to the Business Information Technology Department in the Pamplin College of Business at Virginia Tech. The BIT department is focused on educating the next generation of data analysts, IT and cybersecurity professionals, and operations and supply chain managers. Our graduates help to solve managerial and business problems by using data and technology and help organizations make better decisions, from increasing profits to cutting costs, and maximizing the social benefits of business operations. In addition to taking general education and business requirements in their first 2 years, BIT students control the direction of their education as upperclassmen by choosing among three BIT concentrations: decision support systems, operations and supply chain management, and cybersecurity management and analytics, also known as BIT Cyber. Each of these options affords students opportunities to learn from renowned research and practitioner faculty, offering cutting-edge skills and applications sought by employers. In addition, upper-level BIT courses provide students opportunities to work in client-facing group projects, gaining valuable experience for students to draw on their job search. Lastly, the BIT curriculum is flexible, allowing students the opportunity to pursue study abroad events, minors, and double majors in other areas of interest. Common examples include marketing, finance, or management double majors, or adding the international business or computer science minor. The BIT department is the largest major in Pamplin with over 1,400 undergraduates and is the second largest major at Virginia Tech. Moreover, BIT majors are the most recruited students on campus with more interviews per student than any other major. The BIT department has a stellar placement record. Graduates have a 94% placement rate and a median salary of $78,000 this year. BIT is the most popular program in the nation for management science and quantitative methods, according to College Factual. College Factual also ranks BIT number 3 in the nation for veterans and affordability. That's the highest ranking received by any department at Virginia Tech. Lastly, the faculty in the BIT department are second to none. We have the number 1 and number 2 most productive researchers worldwide in information systems, as well as professors who are entrepreneurs and participate in setting cyber policy in our nation's capital. Within the BIT department are many opportunities to gain experience by participating in student groups and organizations. The Association of Supply Chain Management offers student certification programs, networking opportunities, and hosts many fantastic events throughout the school year, including plant tours, guest speakers, and student competitions. The BIT Club provides students with many networking opportunities and ways to connect with potential employers in various industries. Additionally, student groups include Collegiate Women in Business, which is dedicated to empowering, preparing, and connecting women in all areas of business. The Consulting Club, a very active VT Cybersecurity Club, and soon to be Blockchain at VT student organization. The demand for our BIT Cyber degree prompted an expansion into the greater Washington, D.C. metro area by offering enrollment to Virginia Community College students who complete either an Associate's in Business Administration or Information Technology. This means they can earn their Virginia Tech diploma while remaining in the D.C. metro area.
Hi, I'm Michelle, and I'm currently a senior BIT major following the Cyber Management Analytics track. I really enjoyed the experience I have had as a BIT student. I completed my field study with Erie Insurance as an IT intern and managed a lot of data as well as overlooked privacy controls. After graduation, I will be working with Capital One in their software engineering training program. The BIT department really wants you to succeed and provides so many resources to help with the job search. I'm really happy with the journey I have had, and I credit a lot of my success due to the BIT program.
So come join us as a BIT major and get a head start on a promising BIT career.